I want to explain, or I'm going to make a series about some stuff in the Bible. Some people, in the Bible it says that thou shalt not kill, but then also in Exodus 22:18, it says that you shall not permit the sorcerers to live. That just contradicts itself. I'll make some more and tell you some verses to look up.